I'm Imran Gharta, and I've come to the place they call the world's largest open-air prison.
We're up against the mafia.
Are you the army's man?
The army should never, ever form government again. There should never be a martial law.
Is it a place where you can be an ethnic Serb and be an equal citizen?
He says you guys tried to bribe him with $90 million or more. Keep quiet about the Panama Papers.
Crossing the Line on TRT World.